Welcome back to Gran Turismo Sport for another Drive Tribe community race. So this time we were running 15 laps of the Brands Hatch Grand Prix circuit in the McLaren 650S GT3 car. So there was four cars out on track at the beginning, but you'll notice one of them very quickly left after a couple of incidents. So there was basically three of us running around for most of the race. So we did get kind of spread out a little bit towards the end, but you'll see all of that in the race. But before we start that, if you want to race next week, I will link in the description to the Drive Tribe article about the car and track combination for that if you're interested in taking part next week. But anyway, here is this week's race. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So there we go. That was the race. You might notice halfway through I changed the camera to focus on one of the other cars further ahead because I had dropped back quite a bit. But I think it might be more interesting in future replays to do that. So yeah, we can do that for the Gran Turismo Drive Tribe races, but unfortunately on Forza, on Horizon anyway, we can't really do the replay cam like that. But when we put out some Forza Motorsport races, we can maybe do a replay camera like we do here on Gran Turismo, yeah. But yeah, it was good to cycle through the cars a bit at the end there to show you some more different views of the race and the battle up front after I'd fallen back, obviously, with the two other cars. And yeah, two of us ran out of fuel at the end there. The other two cars had just pitted for more fuel towards the end. I didn't. I did some fuel saving. I did run out on the last lap, which is why I was suddenly going really slowly. I was already quite a way back though. And yeah, the black car, you might have noticed, also ran out of fuel on the last lap there, which was a shame because there was a good battle between the orange car and the black car up front there. Which, yeah, I wasn't really a part of, but it was good to see that back in the replay. But yeah, that was this week's Drive Tribe community race. Like I say, if you want to race next week, there'll be details for that below the video. If you're watching here on YouTube or over on Drive Tribe, details will be below if you want to race next week. And I think we'll probably try and make use of some of the new content from the recent update for next week's. So yeah, hopefully some more of you will join that. But for now, that's going to be all for this video, so thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll be back with the next video very soon.